Eliminating stink bugs with tiny Asian wasps. Last night we told you about this bizarre remedy, and now today only our cameras are there as local leaders debated if it should come here.
Farmers know they're in a race against time. Crops start to bloom in 2 months, and stink bugs will be waiting.
Is this costing you money?
It could be devastating. I mean, we don't know.
Stink bugs are haunting local growers, crawling on the windows during the annual meeting of the Western Pennsylvania Fruit Growers Association as the farmers discuss how to get rid of them. A Penn State entomologist says experts are looking at natural predators to get rid of them, such as other insects, to attack them. One option is the parasitic wasp, which destroys stink bug larvae. But more testing needs to be done first before those wasps are released here.
It takes time.
A couple of years.
Maybe more.
Experts need to make sure the wasps, which, by the way, do not sting, don't negatively impact other things, such as the good insects that farmers need.
It will take 4 or 5 years minimum.
4 or 5 years, but the growers in this meeting don't have that long to wait.
No, they don't.
These farmers say there will be fruits and vegetables grown here this season, but the big question is how much the stink bug will eat into their profits.
It's like you don't know whether you're going to get a paycheck at the end of the year. You know? So it's a challenge.
The stink bug was first discovered in Pennsylvania in Allentown 10 years ago. This specific type of stink bug, I should say. Just in the last couple of years, though, they've become a very big problem now in 30 states. And we want to hear what you think about the new stink bug solution. Weigh in on our Facebook page. There's a link next to Hot Topics at WTAE.com.